giving head taps, lit, tat, tat, tat. They said that they were with it, but it's cap, cap, cap. Aiming at your fitted, push it back, back, back. Work. One phone call, get you whack. Tryna slap me, we gon' let it slap. Cross the line, it's too late, you can't take it back. They got my brother locked inside the key. Keep your track of love, speedy, you ain't sleep. Don't let me know when you're run out of the key. I'm gonna let it stack your thing under the sea. Got me back, got some work done on the butt.
Replays of what you did to damage control out there. I mean, what is going on here? Are you working together now? And if so, what message were you trying to send out there exactly?
I'll tell you what's going on is something that should have happened a long time ago. We just sent a message to the entire locker room about who actually runs this division. Look, we're done. Wait, we have been screwed twice. Once at Clash of the Castle, and then at Money in the Bank. Two people who can't even lace our boots. So yeah, we gave Sonya a call. Of course.
You know what I've been trying to do here, right? I've been trying to help Shayna and Zoe see their full potential, be the killers that they were meant to be, and now that they are, damage control was just the start. You understand that, right? Damage control is an example of what happens when you think you run a division, but you don't. So this is a warning shot to the entire women's division. We're here, and there's not a damn thing anybody can do about it.
Just you keep on running your mouth.
But as long as we have these tables, this is our division.
Sorry.
Not for long, honey.
Bye.
Well, Pat Cole, it sounds like our tag team champions might have a new crew to worry about. Back to you.
Pat, the entire complexion of the women's division has changed.
Yeah, that's exactly what Sonya does. She finds people that are fantastic at what they do, motivates them, and then gets them to do terrible things. And that's what they're going to do.
Ladies and gentlemen, 3 weeks from Saturday, SummerSlam in Cleveland, Damian Priest will defend the World Heavyweight Championship against the King General.